Kim Jonghyun, the lead singer of the K-pop group Shinee, died on Monday, December 18th, according to multiple South Korean reports. He was 27. Police told Yonhap News Agency that Jonghyun was found unconscious at a rented apartment studio in Cheongdam-dong in southern Seoul, South Korea, around 6:10 p.m. He was transported to a nearby hospital under cardiac arrest and received emergency CPR treatment, but did not regain consciousness. He was pronounced dead at the hospital.